We begin with breaking news in the Inland Empire, where a brush fire has broken out in the Cleveland National Forest near Wildomar.
Stu Mundell and Sky 9 are live over the scene. Stu?
Juan, Lena, take a look at some of these flames out here. 200 acres is burned. Started right about 12:30 this afternoon. Now Cal Fire, the Forest Service, and Riverside Fire, they're all out here on scene, and they're battling these flames, mostly from the air. Helicopters dropping water on some of the lower parts that have already burned. Let's show you where this thing started and how it's going. It's basically a terrain-driven fire. Winds out here almost non-existent, which is great news for the firefighters. This is the area that's burned so far. Fire helicopters dropping water on those hot spots up there, up towards the head of the fire, the top of the hill as it would be. They've been using the fixed wing aircraft, and they've been dropping a lot of that Foscheck, that flame retardant. You actually can see those red lines on the hills. Right now, though, the lack of winds is a real plus for the firefighters, but the plume of smoke can be seen all throughout Orange County, and of course out here in the Riverside area, basically going almost straight up and down because of the light winds to no winds this afternoon. Over 200 acres has burned. The firefight definitely continues. Homes, they're in the area, but they're saying not being threatened right now, and as it stands, they might be able to get this fire in check as it reaches the top of this hillside here. Live in Sky 9 over the Wildomar area, I'm Stu Mundell. Back to you two in the studio.